And where you sitting name again? Where you sitting name again, man? The friend sitting. Where you sitting name again? Souffle or soufflet or whatever. Then sitting there. So me no hungry. My belly full. So me I go back to reality right now. Me I go back to my sufferation at Kingston. In my life, whenever so where me no near me can't afford for near me shrimp and lobster and hoxtail and then sitting there. So me need that money there to see if me can upgrade my life. You understand? Remember, see a standing show I have in my yard. I have a jacuzzi in my yard. So I need a money so I can go up at tools or hardware and lumber and get one jacuzzi go installed in my house. Because I suffer and I act like a vagina. That them say. That is what them say. Zin, people, sorry say I did late. Sorry say I late for the live. But there are several reasons why I late for taking the live here. Number one, I start out something from a vehicle. Secondly, me that forgot pick up something, and thirdly, me hear say somebody did depend life had done me, and be a people a call me, be a people a tag me. Big up this need crowd, with uno tag me first, me not telling lie, uno is the mix up hotspot of Jamaica first. Uno tag me first. Big up all the mix up side, them we a tag me, and I say Ray, and I ask if you comment and I come back. But to be honest, people, me not go running out of something and headless, and me not go come war, and me not go cuss, and me not pick no fight. I mean, I violate, I mean, I go cuss nobody. I mean, I go make nobody feel like say them more than me neither. Because me is me, and everybody know me still. Everybody knows me straight like an arrow. You understand? As me see it, as some call it. Me no need no beg for beg no friend. Nobody can buy my opinion. You understand? You know me? Me not a bad man. Me not rich, nah nothing. But nobody can intimidate me or force me to do nothing what me no want to do. Nobody. So me attack straight right now. Tony Mataran. Tony mentally ill Mataran, you Mr. Tony Mataran, Maggi, whatever, you don't know him as Mataran, stop calling up my name about that clasher. May I beg you please? May I ask you nicely? Stop calling up my name about that clasher. You lose that clasher from start to finish. You understand? May I tell you straight? Me personally did come at the clash wanting you for win, because you are the defending champion from last year. You know, some respect you as a selector. You know, some look up to you as a selector. You know, some emulate your style of selecting. You understand? Enough people call me the young Mataran. Enough people say, me remind them of Tony Mataran because I emulate you because you are one of the foundation them or something. So I really want to disrespect you. I want to know say me can this Mataran. Me can do it. Because I want to know say, when it comes to tracing, me can do it too. And Mataran, all a Mataran dirty deeds them they are road. So me can do it. So I don't need to do that because I don't go disrespect you because I rate you as a selector. So please do not disrespect me. Do not call me on social media a vagina or a this or a that. I want to know some thing. Seeded and planted in a corporate Jamaica. Corporate Jamaica feed me. And a dancehall feed me. Corporate Jamaica feed me and pay my bills them. So me na in a need for in a tracing and a clash and a back and forth. But me now go sit down and make the man walk over me. You understand? I know some grow. Linstead me come from Victoria District, me come from Banbury. You understand? Me no grow them way there. Zin, Sister P never grown a walkover. Brother P never grown a walkover. You understand? Me not violate nobody. Me not disrespect nobody. Nobody no come call me no vagina. Nah no P. You know me no cuss bad word on my page. So me not go scare or tarnish my page with no foolishness over them something. Number one, Mataran. Me I tell you this. That clash, yeah. Yes, you come prepared for the clash. But the Japanese were better prepared. You understand? Me I talk straight. Me if you talk about nobody else. You and the Japanese them alone basically in the clash. When you come first round, you play good, but the Japanese them play better. Second round, you play good, but the Japanese them play better. Third round, you play good, but the Japanese them play better. In the tune for tune. You understand? You come out to the song them and you play and whatever. And either go on good, you do one thing. Me talk to you and me tell you straight, Mataran, and me tell the world straight. And me tell everybody with the clash. Straight up. And down, say me make one mistake because everybody that pressure me on one bag of thing, everybody that pressure me and I say, talk fast and this and that and pick that. And I say, which song bigger when you play the Spice, big up Spice. You play a Spice, don't play it a custom for the Japanese them, and the Japanese them play a Jimmy Cliff. And then me come and say, when me I choose to say which one of the song them forget the forward, me say, which song bigger. You understand? When me say, which song was bigger. Zin, me shouldn't say which song bigger. Me should have said which song get the bigger forward. And then the people them automatically, because me say which song bigger, them say the Jimmy Cliff, everybody vote for the Jimmy Cliff. And them get the Japanese get the forward over you. So that they tie the score at 2-2. Remember say the Japanese them beat you 6-2, you know. And 6-2 the Japanese them beat, you know. One to the next four song them after that. You know, we none of them there. So me make you automatically lose the whole of them there. You come in at the clash attack a bag of things. Zin? Mataran. Remember say after the clash done, we go back. Remember say the same Iberia star you are still. Where me are still, you know. Remember say the same Iberia star. Irish and China stay where you are stay, me are stay, you know. Remember say the same Iberia star, the Japanese them are stay, where you did a stay to, you know, Mataran. Remember say, when we reach back at the clashing, reach back at the hotel, me reach back at the hotel last, because my shuttle come late. You understand? And when we reach back at the hotel, and me a walking, remember say, you stand up in the lobby with the Japanese them and with Irish and China, and you are done, me, you know. I'm coming at the lobby, you know, and I stand up back at you, you know. And either they are chat. I chat about triple X, this triple X. I'm stand up back at you. I'm listen everything what you're saying, Mataran. And it's a man look by your Mataran while you are chat your things, them, you know. And I say, see triple X, yeah. Back at you, I stand up and I listen everything what you're saying. I could attack it from this, you know, Mataran. I'm going to attack you, you know. I still deal with you as respectfully, right? This, so. And I say, Maji, yes, me make one mistake. I may be a man. And stand up and accept the one mistake I make. I could have said no or whatever. I may accept the one mistake I make in the hosting. I may say yes. And then still in that, me look by you, I tell you straight to your face in front of you, in front of Irish and Chin, and in front of the Japanese them. Say the Japanese them beat you from start to finish. You understand? Zin? The man beat you from start to finish, Mataran. Mataran is a good selector. But the problem is, you come to Jamaica and feel like say the clash did put on for you. You feel like say because you put in work, you automatically forget it. Popcorn have a song where him sing where him say you can never have nothing if you don't work hard. You see, if you don't deserve something, don't expect it to be given to you. Me know say your fans them and your friends them are gonna tell you a bag of thing and gas up your head. But if you look in at yourself and be honest with yourself, when you lose, you lose. You understand? If you be honest with yourself, Mataran. Me in a clash with you again, Guinness Sounds of Greatness. And in a myself, me honestly never believe say me did lose. But the judge them say me lose, so me accept it. Nobody not hear me come on social media, come ball and complain and plead and beg and mood and bitch and scream and ball and them something. And say, oh, them teeth me. Nobody not hear me say them teeth me. Me accept me loss as a man. And know say next time, me go come out better, me go come out stronger. Don't sit down on social media, ball and a bitch and a scream and a moan and a blame somebody else for your shortcomings. You're lost. And be a big man, you're lost, bro. You understand? You lost the clash. You understand? The Japanese them beat you. You understand? Zin, big up the Japanese. What Japanese sound name again, Rins? Mighty Crown. Big up Mighty Crown. Mighty Crown go beat you. Mash you up. In another clash, yeah. Me nah go round you. You understand? You beat Ricky Chopra and you beat Pink Panther. You understand? But Mighty Crown beat you. Boss your ass. Wife of the boss ass. Oh, dead. Me dead. Wife of the boss ass. Wife of the boss ass. Wife of the boss ass. But you're dead. You understand? You're dead. Mataran, you're dead. Me now go around in my general. You're dead. You're a veteran. We now take that from you. And that now make you no less. Because you yourself did say it in the hotel lobby. So it now make you no less. If Mighty Crown beat it, now make you no less and it now make you no more. Because you're a world champion. Too much time. And you're a big selector. You have every song panned up. You can't get any artist. You don't need to pay for your dub. You can go to any artist and say, send that song you come. And then just voice it any way you want it and say, come here. So, for a man beat Mataran, he must really have forward and forward good. So, respect the Japanese. Them will do them homework. And the man them come and juggle out the clash. The main problem where you did have in the clash, Mataran, I'm going to tell you this. You're coming out with your narcissistic behavior. For the people them who don't know what narcissistic mean, it means you come and act like you are the best, you are the shits, you are the cat's meow, you are the best thing. God basically ordained you the sound killer of all sound killers. That's the way that you came into the clash. Acting like the trophy was put down there for you to just come take it up. And then when you say, oh, me didn't know see I go play that, the people them never want to hear that. The people them never want to hear how much clash you win already. The people them never want to hear how you're bad. The people them never. Because what the Japanese them doing, the Japanese them come at the crown and turn craft out now. The Japanese come in at the crown and say, everybody in a clash, a world champion, a champion. Everybody in a clash, a champion. Me respect everybody in the clash. But tonight, me a come to kill everybody. That's the mantra where the Japanese them take for the world clash. The mantra where you, Ricky Chopra, and Pantak taking at the clash was a negative mantra. We say everybody else in the clash but Uno was shits. Everybody else in the clash but Uno never have nothing for them. And the people them never want to hear that. Uno talk about how much Uno win, and how much time Uno go this, and how much time Uno beat him, and how much who have the bigger song, and who for song cleaner. The people them never want to hear that. The people them did come see Tom Fling. The people them come for the shot bus. The people them for ear come for ear big tune. The people them come for ear intro we a connect with song. The people them come for ear the gimmicks them and the whole of the tone craft them and the Japanese them give the people them what they want. So that's why you're not lose. So at the end of the day, I do not care. Wanna see, read my shirt. Read my shirt. Read my shirt. 100% junk. Am I mantra that? Nobody can change me. Nobody can put me in a file and put me in a bracket and say, oh, I saw you fi do. Nobody can come to Triple X and tell Triple X what he say. Nobody can change me from who me is. That big fat black dirty stink. Well, me not really stink. I'm a beard regular. I use good cologne. But that big fat black boy, nobody can change me. Nobody can tell me what fi do. Nobody can tell me who fi pick. Nobody can tell me who fi rate. No matter how much dub plate me beg you as an artist, me will never bow down and me will never bend down and kiss no artist toe. Me will never ever stroke no artist ego. Me will never give no artist no ratings what them no deserve. And me will never give nobody no matter how much money you have. Remember say me born broke, you know. Remember say me born a sufferer, you know. Me know about sufferation and me know if me work through sufferation. And despite the fact that me born broke, me still end up grow overweight. So me never did a dead for hungry when me broke. Me never did a dead for hungry when me broke. Remember see a pig tile it me shake pan up a Victoria, you know. At newspaper, me used to have to wet up in a water and wipe my body, you know. You understand? So right now when you know see me in a live certain life and me have certain things, me not frightened for what me have. I'm not frightened for what I can do. I'm not frightened. Nobody never hear me come from life, come talk about me in a no red bottom, no Gucci, no Pucci, no Nike, no this, no that. Nobody don't even know what kind of car I drive and every day I sit down in my car. Nobody don't know what I have. Up in the air when the people them broke in my vehicle. Zane and T-Fort, everything in my car. Only never hear me come from life come complain about it. Me never even disrespect the community where it at, man. It's a community where me feel like the people them did rate me. I mean, no disrespect nobody. I mean, no beg nobody back nothing. I mean, no come pan this, come tell nobody nothing. If me broke, I'm hungry. The only somebody knows say me broke, I'm hungry. I'm a baby mother. I'm the hungry person know when me broke. Nobody in the world know when me broke. I'm a brother them. You understand? Not even my mother. Not they are foreign and know when me they are Jamaica broke. Not even my mother no know where me when me there Jamaica broke when me not have no money when my account depend zero. Nobody no know that when me broke. Nobody no know when me get pay. Nobody no know how much money me get pay because me no talk about them something. Zin, who book me give God thanks for every booking so me get. You understand? Me give God thanks for every booking, so that it's small or it big. Cause me not too big for take people money. You understand? Me not too big for work for poor people. I'm not too big for work for rich people. You understand me? I'm not too little for work for rich people too. I'm work for every brand in Jamaica. Me get bookings for them. I'm work for them and represent them well. Anybody can ask. If somebody book me for $5,000. I work just as good as if them book me for $500,000. I no shortchange people. If me book for play in for work or MC in front of three somebody on the road, me I work this out the stage the same way as if me a book for work at some fest a catchernal in front of 50 million people. Anybody know Triple X can tell you that. Me no shortchange my work. Me work on sweat and wring out shirt. Me no shortchange people. Me no go on like me better than nobody. Me do my homework in everything what me do. So if me lose. And if me wrong, me wrong. Nobody can tell me nothing about that. So when a man go say, me respect you and rate you and show you nothing but respect and look up to you as an elder, and you are going to look upon a little youth like me in other selecting thing, a baby to sound clash thing, a baby to the thing when me look upon you and emulate you and look to you with respect and ask you for advice. Because I'm not telling you, I'm not afraid for that. I see you every time I see you, I ask you for advice. I'm going to watch you. I'm going to watch you attentively and focus on everything what you are do. And look upon the things that you do. And say, Maggie, Jano Star, I respect what you do. if you do something wrong, me personally, I go look at you and say, imagine, me never like that, you know. I'm going to respect you. I'm going to tell you straight. When you do something wrong, me clear to you and say you're wrong. Because no man no more than me. No man at all no more than me. So I'm afraid to clear to a man when he's wrong. You understand me? I say. So no man can say, oh, me, I go sex on true side. No do that, my brother. No do that, Mataran. Please, me, I beg you, do not do that. And I beg me, I beg you, and I bad me, I bad you up. Beg me, I beg you, do not do that something. Me, I beg you, please. I would never ever disrespect you, my G. I would never ever pick no side. When the clash are going, the whole world sit down and watch the clash pan live. Because remember, I said the clash broadcast free, you know, pan live, you know. You understand? And the whole world watch the clash. You understand? And the whole world see, say the Japanese them beat you. Anybody will look for Mataran and tell Mataran say him win the clash, that one is wicked and he is a liar. Friend like them, they only know if you have. If you have a friend, will tell you say him rate you. And a friend cannot tell you say you're wrong. Or tell you say you lose when you lose. And tell you say if you do better when you do better. What kind of friend is that? What kind of friend is that? Why you need a friend like that? If a friend cannot tell you say you're wrong when you're wrong. Me no want a friend like them. That's why my friend them. Anybody know me and my friend them. Me have two brother. When me can look upon them man they and say them man. Three. Brother, when me can look upon them man they and say them man they are my real friend them. Them man they are going to look upon me when me wrong and tell me say Biggs you're wrong. Cause bad with them beat things and more while me and them all argue like a fight we a fight. Because me feel like right and them say me wrong. And them nah, because they are look upon me and because me I help them to make money. Or because they are help me to make money. Or because we in our one crew together. Them nah look upon me and tell me say me right when me wrong. Because them man, they are my real friend them. Big up DJ Megatron. Big up Fully Book. And big up Andrew Dean. My real friend them. That and anybody who see me on road knows them three man they par with. Them man, they now look at me and tell me some right when me wrong. Them man, they are my real friend them. Them man, they can put my head on the block for them youth. And magic, if you don't have no friend like them, they can look at you and tell you, say, you lose the clash. You need to change the whole of your friend them. Remember, say, when you in the lobby, I reason. Remember, say, be.